Hey, Pat, you hear about that artist that died?
No, what happened?
Had too many strokes.
Good morning, Sandpoint High School. Today for lunch, we have roasted chicken with a side of pasta Alfredo. Also, there is student ID photos will be taken January 17th in room S4 during access, so come do that if you haven't already. What you got for us?
Today there's varsity and JV wrestling in Post Falls versus Columbia. Bus departs at 2:30 and matches begin at 5, so be there at B Cube. It's a go dog day.
Hi, I'm Izzy.
And I'm Ben.
And we're going to tell you about the spirit days leading up to Battle for the Paddle.
Our new spirit competition against Lakeland.
Tuesday is the first dress-up day, and it's Tie-Dye Tuesday. So grab your favorite t-shirts or any hippie gear you got.
Howdy, partner. So this Wednesday is Western Wednesday, so get your flannels and your boots, and we'll see you then. Yeehaw!
Thursday is Tacky Tourist Day. Wear your fanny packs and your visors.
Is that a lion?
Friday is red and white day, so make sure to wear your outfits of red and white and the t-shirts that you get with your ticket.
And make sure that after the pep assembly, if you're not riding your own vehicle to the game, that you get on the spirit buses right after school because the girls' basketball game starts at 4.
See you there!
We don't mess around, no way. We don't mess around, no, just get down.